Hello, everybody. I hope that you guys are having Wednesday. It is really windy here and probably cold too, if I had to guess. I'm sure it's probably cold. What did I do with my phone? Oh, I put my phone down because it needs to charge. Oh, okay. In fact, let's take a quick look and see what the weather is. Yeah, it's actually not that cold out, but I'm sure the wind is cold, probably. Anyway, it's a lot of fantasy time. I've been trying to get up earlier in the day, but it's really difficult to get up earlier today because don't wanna. I'm trying. There's like stuff that I gotta go through. Like just all my things. We do have a cottage, that's good. Yeah, I did a pretty good job of clearing out my inventory. What are we doing? I don't know if any of these stats are like good. But it looks like we're doing okay. I don't know. I don't know what our stats should be at. Let's see here. Oh, it's easy to get lost in this cave. Cool. Just what we need. Alright, I'll need to actually use the maps for this one. Alright, oh, I see. Oh, that's our entrance and then. Okay. What do we got in here? What's gonna attack me? Red moose and yellow jelly. Counter. These blobs are very resistant. Physical attacks. Red is weak to thunder and yellow is weak to fire? That doesn't make any fucking sense to me. Red is weak to thunder. You would think red would be weak to ice and yellow would be weak to, I don't know. Yellow is weak to fire. Just try to remember that, like. I don't have that much hit points. Okay, so these are weak to. God, that's hard to remember because, like, it's not color coordinated in any way. Red thunder. and thunder. I'm not gonna be able to remember that today. That's where my brain's at. To like write this down, like helo, fire, red bolt. Oh boy, eye drops. Folio. Eye potion, which I don't think I've gotten before. So that's nice. Okay, these are all red thunder. I do not have thunder, so you just like practice Asuna or something. I could have him attack things for amusement purposes. Oh, I was just there. Ah! God damn it! You walked the wrong way for like 2 seconds and it's just disaster. Well, that's good to know. Easy enough to take care of. It's just a matter of not running out of mana, I guess. The high potion. Oh, these bitches again, okay. Now somebody's doing some damage, finally, now that I got the fucking axe. Okay, there's a chest down here. Oh, a free ether! That's like awesome, actually. I need that. Okay, we're doing really good. I'm happy. That's a dead end. Keep going straight here, and then there's another thing. Kill rat first, and then worry about the stunners. I still don't know what the stunners are supposed to do. If anything. That's not bad! We're not doing too bad, actually. We're doing pretty good. Fights in here are not difficult. It's more of a matter of, are we gonna have like enough mana to be able to make it through here and stuff? Because this place is a little long. It has many twists and turns. These guys are not a problem. And Guy's finally doing damage with his new axe. I'm so proud of him. Thank you. here for the black mask. That's what we want. This way should be the way down. There's so many items in here, I'm gonna like run out of inventory space really fast. These guys are weak to thunder. You don't have thunder. There, you just attack it for no reason. For amusement. Although I guess I could level up his other spells, but... Rip. Guess that's probably what I should be doing. Where am I? Down here. Come on, were-rats are old news. And so are the stunners, and so are the dead ringers and stuff. These guys are all old news. Like, why are they even here? What are we doing? Oh, there's a chest right there. I don't know why, but I don't trust it. Okay, maybe. You trust it. Is there any trap chests? I guess I can check. Let's see. First floor, second floor. Oh! Those stairs go up to a village. I should check that out first. Well, we're already over here, so... No, we should check it out. Where am I? Oh, I see. That still worked, so that's fine with me. Oh, wearing that. Hi. Oh, looky here. Where are you from? Wow. Thanks. I feel so welcome. Looky at your weird face. Why no mask? Off. It's So our treasure, the Black Mask, is at the deepest spot here, you see? But no taking it! Don't think you can find it, though. Wow. Is that all you guys say? You look important. Who are you? Oh. You sell things that are useless to me. Cool! Is that it? Says there's another shop here, but it doesn't have anything like useful in it. It just has basic items. Okay, whatever. Nice if there's an inn here, but I guess not. Oh well. Later, losers. I mean that lovingly. Oh, you look like fun. I wonder what you do. Okay, now that we're back on floor 2, wind around and actually, like, go down. Doesn't look like there's... Oh no, there is a boss. Okay. Come on. Oh! It's like I take one step the wrong way and the game just knows. And it's like, oh, you stepped the wrong way. Allow me to, immediately put you in a random battle. Whoever uses fire first, go. Poison. Another poison? I don't really want it. Well, I guess everybody gets to learn poison. Poison, and you learn poison. Everybody learns poison. Oh, Jesus Christ. A lot of rats. Well, there's a phoenix down in one of the chests. Nice. Oh, it's just another blind scroll, whatever. I thought it was the other thing. Why do I still have the white mask? I used it on the statue. Okay, fine. I thought that would take it out of my inventory, but I guess not. Oh, that's a lot of toad. So how many people are gonna get poisoned? Place your bets. Answer is nobody. You all lose. Fucking useless, bro. Give me that phoenix down that's hanging out. Oh, rip. You guys really don't do any damage, do you? Thank you. came in that way. Already getting lost. Doesn't take much. These guys are easy to take care of. I'm just concerned about running out of mana. Well, I guess I don't really need to be that concerned because we're still alright on that. Except for Layla, who's kind of running low. But... be fine. I did see that one treasure chest, but we can't get to it right now. Floor are we on? I already forgot. 4. Oh my goodness, there's a bunch of, that's a lot of entrances and exits. Oh my goodness, where does half this stuff even go? Let's see here. Fourth floor, well, you'll have many options to choose from. Oh, here we go. Well, I'm gonna grab the money first. And then we will... oh, fuck. Do you guys actually poison? Or is that just in your name? Is it a fake out? Are you trying to juke me? To thinking that you poison? Whatever, you guys require zero effort. All the enemies in here have required zero effort. So I'm wondering what the boss is gonna be like. What is that? That's... oh, fear. Eh. Thought it would be something more fun. Take the staircase directly below the one that you arrived. Oh, I see where it is. Phoenix down along with force encounter against a group of undead. Oh my god, what the fuck? No! That's okay! I don't need those, it's fine. I don't need that either, it's fine. Good. Oh right, this was guarded. It's just undead. How bad can they be? It's just a regular pack of undead that I've been dealing with forever now. dad is killing you. I'm sorry. Did you take something for it? Not working. Maybe a little bit of caffeine or something if you have. Drink some soda. Next up is shower, did caffeine. Yeah, shower too. I did that already today. Upper left corner. Staircase. Okay. Okay. Hope you get rid of your headache. Well, I don't think it matters who I cast. Just. The upper left corner, right? Yeah. Is this guarded? Oh god damn it, it's another one of those things that I don't need. Cast it on just one of them, but that's okay. Just overkill, you know. Lower right corner. Lower right corner. That's exact opposite corner as to where I am right now. Navigation is hard. God, I don't want any of this stuff! Fuck off! Toads, they keep trying to give me things. Wow, people actually taking damage? That never happens in this dungeon. Nice. Oh, what's down here? Oh, just more toads. Nice. Do I have to be worried about these dudes? It doesn't really look like it. I like rhinos. Dead rhinos. One of these chests is guarded. My inventory is full! Fuck, I forgot about that. Okay. Run all the way around back up and finally go down to the final. Get that mask. So we can go into the tower so we can get Ultima or whatever. Powerful spell. That's the first time I've seen anybody go for 1,000. But it's not over 9,000. So do we really care? Take the staircase that was closest to the upper right corner. Oh, I see. Of Ace. It's like they know I'm looking at the map, and they're like, we're gonna get her into a battle, so she immediately forgets where she needs to go. Should be the staircase? Okay. Well, you're the only one that doesn't know sleep, so there you go. What else is down here? I can probably go through the water, yeah. Why? Why couldn't you walk home today? Is something going on? Oh jeez. Like, lower 90s, upper 90s? Oh yeah, those are all just... As long as you take some, like, water with you, I don't see the big deal. Oh yeah, that chest looks guarded by something. He looks friendly. Oh, 85's not terrible. The Guardian of the Black Mask. Gigan Rhino. Ah. Roar. It's like in the frickin' 100 degree mark, but like, 90 is not terrible. I mean, I get anxious being out in 90 degree weather, but... money. Oh, these guys are weak. This guy's weak to physical. That was easy. I mean, how far do you have to walk? Oh my god, and we got into a fight immediately, thanks. Really, dudes? My guys, got the mask. I'm ready to fuck off, so... Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I mean, I can see why she would be concerned. That is a bit of a walk for being out in that kind of weather. I need the world. Where am I? I'm out in the middle of fucking nowhere. I need to go back over there. I need to look at the, like, better world map. That I can actually... understand and see better. Okay, how did I... Where's Miss Edia? Oh, there. Oh. Okay. My cheek is a ace heart. Because today is International Asexuality Day. Last minute edition. Because I didn't realize that's what day it was until I actually, like, looked. And was like, oh. I don't know when my own days are. I like how it still looks like I'm in the ocean. Aww. Love you too, Saya. Which one's the cave? Oh, okay. Sleep never lasts for that long. So, we go to the cave next. We need to go... Go all right or all the way around the mountain to wait, if I hey Jamie, not fucking with those birds. You guys are just fucking annoying. Can I just not deal with you? Okay, fine. I will. Oh, you poison too? Jerk. Barely did any damage. That's not what these guys are weak to. Are these guys weak to fire as well? Maybe they were. Try both. Bolt is gonna be a no. Oh, it's fire. Okay. Really? Bro? Bro? Is Suna at work? Oh, yep. Shut up! Chase! Oh boy! Bombs! Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
20! Sorry. Feels like it's gonna be harder getting to the cave than it is actually, like, going through the cave. Excuse me, sir. A blazing. No, we're casting fire spells. I'm sure they're good stuff. I mean, I know she did get some. She was visiting in Indiana. Come on. You guys are pain in the ass. Can I just, like, leave? Thank you. New WoW expansion? Is that a thing that's actually happening? Did they actually announce it? Oh, they're announcing it on the 19th. But it got leaked early. Of course it did. Dragonflight. So it is about the dragons. Mom did say she would be back. She's in the shower right now trying to get rid of a headache. All I expect is gonna be endgame stuff. Be an interesting approach. Cave? Found the cave. God, fucking Shadowlands. It is the kind of story that's only, like, you play it once, and then you're like, okay, I don't give a shit. Shadowlands story was bad. Ridiculous stories that they quote unquote planned 20 years ago, right? The story was good up until Kata. And then it sucked. Ass. It's what he deserves. But no, really, they probably should have actually given him some dialogue. But that's kind of funny that they would do that to him. He was such a major character in Wrath of the Lich King, you think they would give him a little bit more? Arthas did nothing wrong! Arthas and Sylvanas did nothing wrong, ever. I don't even know what happened. Like, is Shadowlands, is the story over now? Like, did anything happen past Sylvanas getting her, like, soul refused together or whatever? Is her punishment. Oh, there. You don't come out until it's clean. So they put her on cleaning duty. Okay. That's how little I pay attention to the story anymore. Gave her the Illidan treatment, yes! Here, Maria can have the hairpin. Can't kill off the best characters, just send them away for X amount of years. Exactly! Exactly. Because if you kill off the best characters, then everyone's gonna leave. Uh-oh. Bye. Oh yeah, then you have to write new characters that people will like. God damn. Really difficult, man. I don't know how you would manage. Ninja suit? Thank you. this agility? Who has the least agility? 22, 32, 27. Okay, it's actually Furion. Here you go. Take your ninja shoot and get out. Sylvanas is hot. I'll disagree with you, but they royally fucked over her character. Unfortunately. And it's upsetting. Made Arthas' sister seem like she was gonna be important and then never did with anything with her! Yeah! The truth. Yeah, well, it's not just that, it's just that there's a lot more than that with Sylvanas. It's not that she it's not the fact that she's done terrible things, it's just the fact that her character used to be completely different and then they completely changed her and made her like evil villain, blah blah blah, for like no reason. The lower left corner. Now she's evil and evil and edgy. Exactly, exactly. Hey, but her character was cooler when she was a bitch who just wanted to kill the Alliance. Yes, I totally agree. Just like how Thrall was cooler before he became Green Jesus. Ken is still like, fuck these horde bitches. Of course he is. He's an old wolf man, stubborn in his ways. Me. That, I'm pretty sure, was just a coincidence. Gonna become a bad guy with the army. Maybe the next extract after Dragon Tales! You know, I fucking loved Dragon Tales as a kid. That was like one of my favorite childhood shows. Okay, Doppelganger's not moving. Furion's good heart is binding its movement. I ask it things? Hi, do you know anything about Ekmet Teloez? No? We just want the mask. Here, take it. Black mask was placed over the doppelganger's face. He just throws it! And vanished with the black mask. He just fucking chucks it! Oh! I love how it says the black mask vanished, but we still have it in our inventory! To be perfectly honest, I am excited to see more lore about the dragons because I really do like the dragons. But at the same time, they're probably just gonna fuck it up. So, like, meh. Hey! It's our old buddy, old pal, the Marlboro! He wrote some dragon stuff back in Kata that never got used. Wow, when they said, there's gonna be monsters that inflict nasty status effects, they were not kidding, because Marlboros are really, really nasty. Try not to even give it a chance to do anything. Dragon. I already have a flame lance. This is useless to me, except for if we get frickin' Gordon Ramsay back in our party. Because his name is Gordon. Ultraxion. Oh god. Frickin' Ultraxion's fight during Dragon Souls. A pain. But even more of a pain is, was the stupid where you were on Deathwing's spine in Dragon Soul. That. Oh, I hate that battle so much. Dragon Bitch Queen. I go. Oh. Let's see where. Her Funko was in hundreds. Wait, there is actually like a Tiamat in Oh, fuck this. Okay. No birds, please, for me. At least not those birds. Those birds are evil birds. Am I going the right way? I guess we'll find out. Yeah, it looks like I'm going the right way. Okay, wait. Tiamat. No. Character. Wait, no, that's a. Chromatus. Ooh! He looks cool. Is he like all the dragon flights merged together into one? Oh yeah, he is. It's pretty cool. My Discord? Oh, the Funko. Where? Oh, my Discord, not. Well, I'm in Z's Discord. That's not the correct Discord. Oh! Cool. Okay. Where are we? There's just something about multi-headed dragons that's like really badass and cool. Okay. it's just you guys. Okay, whatever. Nobody cares. Just your basic bitch undead. I don't even know if Gordon's gonna join us again. I don't know what party members are. Where are we? We're on floor 3. Can't fool me with your fake-ass walls. Please don't. And brains with mouths and fangs. Cool. Maria's the one that would use a bow, but I don't have her using a bow, so... Well! Oh, I see. The stairs are all the way on the other fucking side. Kill! Increasing the whole cap, they're gonna have to bring back some kind of borrowed power again. Yeah! Like, what are they gonna do to make up? Because, like, removing the level cap, there's gonna be no real sense of progression except for, like, upgrading gear. They gotta do something that makes it feel like you're progressing still. Otherwise, it's just gonna be boring as fuck. And before Dragon Spirit Ring, right? You've heard of Heart of Azeroth. Now, you get Dragon Spirit Ring! Only one spec? Interesting. 4 new classes? Why don't they just make one class with multiple specs? Hello? I don't get it. Two-handed tank, tanker, DPS, and 2 healers. Wow. They're really, Yeah, specialty. Most of the classes in the game have, like, 3 specialties. There's one class that has 4. Since we got the ice bow. Did I make a quick save? Might be bad if I did.
Thank you.
gonna explode. Armor I'm wearing, or if these bombs are just, they really suck. But that was really funny. Very amused by that. Undamaged left explosion! Have the ogre killer? Yes, I do. I don't need this. Okay. Okay. Where do I go next? Oh, I see. I just had a lot on the bottom. Preemptive? Good. Kill that thing. I don't want to give it any chances to do anything. Potion? What? Oh, I go through the door. Okay. If there's anything this game has taught me, it's don't trust doors. If you see a random door, don't trust it. Make sure to look up a guide so you know which door you're supposed to be entering. That's a fun combination, huh? Hmm. surprised that did as much damage as it did. Because it's the flame lance that actually does. I don't know. Oh boy, a free potion! Just what I really needed. A nice 30 hit point heal at this point in the game. Silence effect. God, we have so many Phoenix Downs now. I just realized I can give my characters items to hold. That would probably help with the inventory issue. Oh, so that is a usable item. Well, I don't care about that. Or like for everyone, that's what I did, and then I used it all, and then I must have like trash. One person will kill that, and the other three should be able to kill the Malboro. Bitch. This chest is trapped. Was trapped. Now everything is dead. Not even worried about it. So are these guys out of spots, I guess? Okay. That is not something I would ever use, mainly because it never works. Even gonna let me attack the Malboro right away. It's in the back. All right, kill it. Oh my god. These guys don't really seem to be much of a problem in Final Fantasy II. In 7 and in 10, they were like a nightmare. Because the first thing they would lead off with was bad breath that would give you every single negative status effect. There was. But these guys are just like, smack. And it's just like, okay, whatever. I don't really care about Minnie. Or Mickey. Sorry. Generous of this game. There's just four potions. Four useless potions. Oh, hi. You guys trying to get her hit points to increase? Because I appreciate it. I don't appreciate that very much, though. That was going a little too far. Just one? Okay. Oh god, that was not an invitation to give me about 1500 million enemies. Thank you. should not be allowed to say words. Train, Osmos, random battle. Top one, I think, is the crystal rod that we need. Hello! Gigantoad! Gigantoad! Osmos do is drain for hit points and then Osmos for MP. Yes. Wait. Yes. It is. Exactly what you would think it is. Okay. Alright, guy, get us the fuck out of here. And then heal yourself. Next destination is going to be the tower, which is like out on an island or something. Yeah, it is out on an island. Ooh, wait, is there something there? Oh. Okay. Great. That'll be fun. And then take a quick break, though. I will be right back. Yeah, there's a thing coming up.